You guys tired of my videos yet? Just kidding. Yeah, I got another video for you guys on another custom knife. Not mine. But, here we go. This is one of the coolest freaking neck knives I've ever had, ever seen. I've hadn't had very many. But this is... I'm gonna malpronounce this, bro, but I'm sorry. I know... Man, I don't think I should say your new real name. I'm not sure if I should, but his channel is Kedzen. I can't really pronounce it. Kedzen. I'll put a link in the description, but I'm sorry, guys. Anyways, he had a contest a while back. Actually, quite a while back. I've been gone from YouTube for quite a freaking while. Sorry about that, but I'm back, and I want to show you something I won in this contest, which is one of the coolest things I've ever won, ever. He was my first he was the first person to inspire me into knife making. He's been my biggest inspiration, actually, and more than Gavco, more than any of those guys. I mean, I've seen his channel when I probably first started getting into knives. I watched his channel, and his knives were freaking amazing, and I just wish I could make one like his. And I always wanted one, but I could never really afford one. He never really sold them often. He kind of sold them when it was done, like maybe once every 2 months, maybe like that. And he had a contest, and I happened to win, which I was really freaking excited about. And let me go ahead and show you guys what I won. I showed you guys a while back, but check that out, guys. One of the coolest freaking knives ever. I mean, his attention to detail is just incredible. And this like leather loop was an awesome, what's it called? Little add-on. Or detail. I mean, I don't know. It's kind of special to me. I don't know why. I really appreciate the leather. Just it gives you that feel that he cares about the knives and his friends more. It's an awesome detail, man. Thank you. Awesome little belt loop. I really like the finish on it. What he did with the Kydex. He did regular Kydex on the back, which you don't really see. But on the front, he did this carbon fiber weave. It's not real carbon fiber. It's kind of like the vinyl carbon fiber type sticker stuff. But it's not a sticker either. It's just it's kind of like Kydex with this texture on it. It's really just a texture that makes it look like carbon fiber. It's called, I think, Hostex. It's really freaking cool. I like scratched. Now... check out the attention to detail on the sheath. All the rivets are perfect. And look at that. He freaking polished the edge of the Kydex. And look, can you see a seam anywhere? Perfectly rounded. No scratches anywhere. I mean, this thing's awesome. Now let me go ahead and show you guys the blade. Put your finger here. You press on this really nice thumb ramp here. Also nicely polished. Pops right out. This thing's on my desk all the time. And I've had... I think I got a little scratch on it here from the sheath, but you know what? I don't really care. It's still freaking awesome. And CC, there you go. This logo. Check this out, guys. Put your finger in this really big finger troll. And you get about 2 fingers back here. And even the spine is a little rounded on the edges, which is really nice. A little spidey hole there. And this is the world's freaking smallest freaking handle on a knife ever. It's probably not, but I mean, it's freaking epic small. I think Gavco had a even smaller knife handle, but yeah, I mean, this thing's freaking tiny. I don't really have anything to compare with. Maybe this Nick Woo. Oh man. Okay, at least we have cardboard there. Same size, actually, as the MacWoo Custom, which I also love. But I mean, it just looks even smaller than that because that's kind of continued. It's a pure handle. Really tiny. No freaking polished. Really nice. Never seen this color utensil. Lime green, black. Like a really solid black, too. And the blade's amazing. It's a saber round blade with the sub edge. And it's got the freaking coolest gun bluing on the blade. Kind of a jungle thing again. That jungle theme I really like. Never told him about it. I just told him that his gun bluing was freaking awesome and it'd be cool if he put it on here. And he did. And it's freaking epic. Haven't sharpened it in a while. That's my bad. I haven't had time to do anything. But it should be pretty sharp still. Holds an edge grade. I think it's 1095 as well. Yeah, that's pretty freaking sharp still. These knives stay pretty freaking sharp. And I think it's all about the finish on the blade. I think if you do a really fine sharpening job all around, it's going to stay sharp for a long, long time. Really, really nice finish. It's one of my favorite knives. Custom knives. I don't know, it's just amazing and it was inspiring as heck. Really like it. The blade's about 2.5-3 inches. Overall, it's like 4. It's a freaking coolest neck knife. I think, I'm sorry, I have this one here. I'm making it look bad by saying this is my favorite or the coolest thing ever, but you know what? This one actually gets a little bit more use than that one. So, yeah, man, I don't know. These things are both freaking epic. Love them both. But this video isn't about the MacWoo 2. I already made a video about that. Awesome knife. This is about the Kedzen. And this thing's freaking epic. I'm sorry, I'm like malpronouncing your name, man. I know I made a video about people malpronouncing my name and how I don't really like it. I think, yeah, I'm sorry about that. But, yeah, man, I really wanted to show this knife. Freaking beautiful. Love it. Man, use it all the time. It's the best carrying. You carry it on your belt. You don't even feel it. Look at the click. You guys hear that? Look at how perfect this thing is. It's freaking solid, man. Man, I keep dropping knives. But yeah. Oh, and it's got a really tiny little pin right there. Another one there. Really interesting handle shape. Really like it. So comfortable. That little hump on the back really goes into your palm really well. The gun bluing continues all the way around the spine. Looks freaking awesome. But yeah, that's about it, guys. I'm sorry. I really want to make this video longer, but if I do, it's not going to upload. So, yeah, man. Thank you so much for this gift. I'll treasure it forever, dude. I really like it. Thank you, and thank you for being such a huge inspiration to me. You still are, and can't wait to see another vid from you. Alright, man. Take care, everybody, and later.